हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई मिसेस लीला चौधरी गिविंग यू द लेटेस्ट अपडेट अबाउट यूनियन टेरिटरीज एंड देयर कैपिटल्स। आर कंट्री इंडिया लाइज इन सदर्न पोर्शन ऑफ एशिया। इंडिया इज द सेवेंथ लार्जेस्ट कंट्री इन द वर्ल्ड। अ यूनियन टेरिटरी इज अ फॉर्म ऑफ एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव डिवीजन इन द रिपब्लिक इंडिया and it is directly ruled by the union government, means by the central government. The chief administrator of union territories is the president of India. There are 8 union territories in India. Let us know about these union territories. Andaman and Nicobar Island is a union territory of India. Port Blair is the capital of Andaman and Nicobar Islands, and land area of the islands is approximately 8,249 square kilometer. Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu are to be combined and formed a single union territory. The land area of this union territory is 491 square kilometer. Daman is the capital of Dadra and Nagar Haveli and Daman and Diu. Chandigarh is a union territory of India. It is the capital of both Punjab and Haryana. Chandigarh city is the capital of Union Territory Chandigarh. The land area of this union territory is approximately 114 square kilometer. New Delhi is the capital of India. Delhi is officially the national capital territory of Delhi and a union territory of India. The land area of this union territory is approximately 1483 square kilometer. The state Jammu and Kashmir is divided into two union territories, Jammu and Kashmir and Ladakh. The union territory Jammu and Kashmir has two capitals, Srinagar and Jammu. Srinagar is the summer's capital of this union territory and Jammu is the winter's capital of this union territory. The land area of this union territory is approximately 222,236 square meter. Earlier, Leh was a part of the state of Jammu and Kashmir. Now it has been classified as a union territory. Leh is the capital of union territory Ladakh. The area of this land is approximately 59,146 square kilometer. Kavaratti is the capital of Union Territory Lakshadweep. It is the smallest of all these Union Territories of India in terms of size and population. The land area of Lakshadweep is 32.62 square kilometer. The capital of Puducherry is the same Puducherry. It is also known as Pondicherry. The land area of this union territory is 479 square kilometer. So it was all about the recent update of Union Territories of India. Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share.